And again, Moritz, here we go. And Empire, you give the go.
Right.
And go. Ladies and gentlemen, the first ball is in the field. We are starting your weapon, your hand. Here we go.
Thank you very much. Don't forget to breathe. Ladies and gentlemen, please do not forget to breathe. Here we go. Balls Empire, and straight away there is a melee. It looks like Piccadilly Circus here on a Monday morning. And Lucas LeBac for Nissan Leaf. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the UAE, Rashid. And his older brother, the very experienced Ted Mori. And from Argentina, Juan Matias Machado. And once again, Tina, your car. Gentlemen, line up, please. Now, we're going to have a... We're going to have something which has never been done before. We've got three very lovely people. We have the chief executive, I believe, the marketing director, and the communications director from Nissan. They've all got a thing about balls, and they all want to throw in together. Gentlemen, line up, please. We're going to have a triple throw in by these three lovely straight away, wasting no time for Royal Power. It's stolen by the man with the number three for Hills Advertising. He sends that ball all the way on its way to Abu Dhabi. It falls a little bit short as Lucas LeBac takes a powerful backhand up the field, trying to get it up and over the halfway line.
Now he also got underhand. There's the siren.
And now we conclude the end of the first chapter. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause. Three goals to one. So James Powell in favour of Royal Power on the far side.
Did somebody just scream? I'm sure I heard somebody scream.